Kayla, just wanted to tell you congratulations on graduating. Keep going forward and doing great things.
Hello, Michaela. How are you? We're so excited that you're graduating 2020. And we have a balloon that says you rock and a smiley face. And Mama's here because we remember when you was only about 2 years old. You used to call it 1 in the morning and 5 in the morning. Because some kind of way you push that button. So we want to congratulate you and let you know that we're so very proud of you. And 2020 is a year to remember. It's going to go down in history. So you are in history.
Yes.
You help writing a book of history. 2020 graduate. Right. God bless you, and I'm so very proud of you.
Yes, I am too.
Aww.
Real, really bright. Aww. I am really bright.
Love you.
I love you too.
Hi, Michaela. This is Aunt Zell. I'm calling to congratulate you, baby, on your graduation. I am so proud of you. And I just want you to know you have always been my little movie star, and I love you, love you, love you. Bye.
Hey, Michaela. Congratulations on your high school graduation. I wish you nothing but the
best. Hey, Michaela, girl. You know it's your sister. I'm so proud of you for graduating. High school is a big step. College is even a bigger step. I want you to have fun, be safe, and remember to keep God first. This will be the best 4 years of your life. Bye, girl.
Hey, Michaela. Hi, I just want to congratulate you on a job well done. I've seen in you for years when you put your mind on something that you achieve anything. Michaela, stay safe, stay focused, and keep it real. Remember, God is first. If you need anything, let me know. I'm there for you through the good and the bad times, the easy and the hard times. Enjoy your college life. Bye, Michaela.
Hi, Michaela. Happy, happy graduations. It's a hell of an accomplishment, young lady. So sorry you're going through all this craziness right now. And don't let it tarnish your graduations, because you are fantastic and you did a great job. You make sure you tell all my kin folks that me and my family said hi. And again, happy, happy graduations. Fantastic and great job. I love all y'all. You guys take care now. Bye-bye.
You make me happy. This you can bet. You split right beside me. Yeah. And I won't forget.
Congratulations to my sister, Michaela Glover, class of 2020. COVID-19 can't hold not the college kids down. May God bless your journey and experience, and just know that the best is yet to come.
And I really love you. You should know.
Well, Michaela, you finally did it, girl. You are a 2020 graduate, and it is time for you to move into the next stage of life. And the words of advice that I have for you is to always be open-minded and embrace whatever comes your way. And always keep God at the forefront of your mind, because He will guide you through whatever situation, no matter how minute or how big it is. So you have carried yourself through this school year very gracefully. I know it's been hard. Trust me, I've been there with you. But you did it. So congratulations, girl. And I'm very proud of you. I love you, my mini me.
I want to make sure I'm right, boy, before I let go.
We just want to let you know that we love you and we're so, so proud of you. And we just want to continue to send blessings and prayers to you to let you know that whatever you choose to do, that God is going to be with you. And Aiden has a special thing to say to you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Michaela.
Congratulations.
Hi, Michaela. This is Dr. Valcourt. Wishing you the best in all that you do. I know that you will do well at PV. I love you.
Hello, Michaela.
I got a message from your mom telling me that you graduated high school. So you're no longer a senior, but a freshman soon to be in college. Well, congratulations. I hope you have a great time when you go to college. Hope you got a good college to go to. I'm sure you'll have a great time. But I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to see you walk down that ramp and get that diploma, but I'm glad that you did. Now, it's just downhill. College might be a little heavier than high school. Actually, in many cases, a lot heavier. But I'm sure you'll get through it with flying colors. Look, you have a great time. Enjoy life while you're at it. And don't get as old as me. Just have a good time and party and get educated. Your parents will be proud of you. Okay, baby girl. Love you. Sorry I didn't get to see you sooner. And I hope I get this off to you in time. Congratulations from the Norman family here in San Francisco. Bye.
Congrats, little cousin. You're the last of the Mohicans. I'm so proud of you. Go and knock them out.
Yes, 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 yes. We're so happy for you. Congratulations. That's a major milestone. We love you.
I really love you. You should know.
Hey, Michaela, just wanted to give you my biggest congratulations on graduating. I am so proud of you. 2020 turned up. Yeah. Hey. No, but being serious, I am so, so excited for you, Michaela. I'm so happy for you. I love you. I am very, very grateful for the woman that you have become. Continue to be amazing. Continue to let your light shine. Continue to put God first in everything that you do in life. And remember that everyone here is supporting you. We love you. We care for you. And again, congratulations, Michaela Glover, class of 2020. Hey! Love you.
Congratulations, Michaela. This is from Aunt Sheila and Jackson. We love you. We're proud of you.
Kayla, we want to say congratulations for graduating, a 2020 senior.
Go, Michaela. Go, Michaela. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
Congratulations, Michaela. Girl, we did it. We did it. We did it. We finally. All right, we can say we are high school graduates, even though, you know, we're not physically walking across stage, even though it is virtual or however your school is doing it. Because my school, I don't know. But you know that I love you. You know that we have been through a lot. We've known each other for a while. A long time. But you know, no matter how far or no matter, you know, what school, you're going to do amazing. I am proud of you. Like, as a friend, I can say I'm super proud of you. Sky and Winter are not currently in the area because Sky's sleeping and, you know, Winter's never at home, but they are proud of you and they say congratulations. So I love you. You're going to do great things at PV. Bye.
You should know. I want to make sure I'm right, boy.
Well, Michaela, it's time for you to start your next journey in life. I am so proud of you, and words just cannot express how proud of you I am. Not just because what you've accomplished, but for the young lady that you are. Remember that you belong to God, and there is nothing too hard for you to do, and that all things are possible through Christ who strengthens you. You will be challenged in this next journey and throughout life, but remember whose you belong to and that God gives you strength for every endeavor. So just remember to keep God with you at all times and know that you can do whatever you set your mind to. And if it's
God's will, you will succeed in whatever you set your mind to. I love you, and go make us even prouder than we already are. Fly like a butterfly.
My baby girl, Michaela, congratulations. You've reached another milestone in your life. Remember when you started out at A.W. Brown Leadership Fellowship Academy? You're a shining star. So go and reach for the stars, because nothing can stop you but you. But remember, you do your best and you let God do the rest. Daddy love you, and I'm looking forward to seeing what you'll be in life. Congratulations, boo.
You know I thank God, sun rises and shines on you. You know there's nothing, nothing, nothing I would not do. Oh, before I let you go. Coachella, boots with the ghost feathers. I brought the squad with me.